You guys, look at my new box I just got in from Simply Earth. This one looks so fun. This one is actually for do-it-yourself makeup, which is really cool. And so Simply Earth is an essential oil company, and they're actually a subscription box, which I'll tell you more about down in the description. These are the labels that they send you to put on your little DIY containers. They're really cute. This one is a natural subtle cheek tint, moisturizing tinted lip gloss. These are adorable. You can make eyeshadow. Oh my god, this is so cute. And like I said, these are stickers to put on your containers. These are the containers they sent. They're all empty because they are for DIYs. These are some of the ingredients that you can use for the makeup. Arrowroot powder, beetroot powder, cranberry powder. I'm assuming these actually create natural colors. That is so cool. The scents that came with this box is geranium, coffee, beauty within, which is probably a mixture of some scents. Yeah, it's myrrh, frankincense, lavender, and rosemary. And then we have this one, which I don't know how to pronounce. These boxes also come with recipe cards, so everything is literally right there in front of your face. It's so easy. I've made some of the DIYs before from my Simply Earth boxes, and they're really fun. They're interesting, and they are all natural, made with essential oils, and super easy to follow the instructions. So yay, this must be the February box. I've actually got some coupons you guys can use that will hook you up with some awesome stuff. Just check out the description down below. And I'm also super excited because we just got our new chairs. We're going to be replacing these chairs with whatever's inside that box. My husband's gonna be putting those together today, so that's really exciting and fun, yay! Hello and welcome to a real day in the life of a gypsy housewife. This is Lady Luck Tutorials reporting live on my YouTube channel. I decided today to film another day in the life video, and as usual, we have nothing planned, but we're gonna see how this day goes. I've literally spent most of my day being lazy, laying in my bed in a house coat. Totally kidding. But I'm about to throw some clothes on and try to do something with this face because I have to go return that Redbox movie, y'all. Okay, it's been 3 days. I don't know what they're gonna charge me, and I need to get that done. And yeah, so come on, let's go. Hi, Cookie.
Hi. What you're doing today? What you're gonna do today, huh? What's your plan? Just be like super adorable?
So to get ready for the day, I literally just threw my hair up in a bird's nest. Super easy, yeah. I just have on a pair of jeans and I'm wearing my organic hoodie from Pact. And I am throwing on my favorite earrings from Paparazzi. Okay, and for makeup, I literally just washed my face, but I tried to avoid my eyes. And then I'm just gonna be working with yesterday's makeup, but I'm going to add to it. And I'm gonna show you that now.
So as you can see, I have a little bit of leftover eyeliner and mascara on. So I'm just gonna be adding to that. And I am using the Kat Von D liquid liner. And I'm pretty much just going to add to the places that the eyeliner was missing, and I'm just drawing back over where there was already eyeliner too, just to straighten it up and stuff. And then I'm gonna fix any boo-boos that I may have made with a Q-tip. Next, I'm just reapplying some mascara, and I'm using this Lancome mascara and applying it on my bottom and top lashes. Now I'm applying my favorite lotion from Just Nutritive, and this is an anti-aging lotion. I'm just gonna put that all over my face. Now I'm just going to fill in my eyebrows a little bit with my Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade. And now I'm taking my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer, and I'm applying that under my eyes, and then I'm gonna go in with this Real Techniques sponge and just blend that out and kind of straighten up my liner a little bit with that as well. And then I'm just going to take the excess product and put it all over my face. Now I'm going in with this Tarte blush in the shade Partay. Now I'm going to be putting on my new necklace from Paparazzi. This is really cute. It's like a gray shade metal and it has a rhinestone heart and rhinestone heart matching earrings, but I already have my hoop earrings in, so I'm not wearing those. I'm just going to put on my necklace. I'm also gonna have a little snack before we hit the road, and girl, I'm having some almonds and a granola bar, and yes, I'm the type to put almonds in my pocket so I can easily grab them and eat them. I'm a little crazy, okay? So while I'm waiting for Alan to get off the phone so we can leave, I'm just gonna straighten up a little bit, make the bed, spray it down with some fabric refresher using my Method fabric softener. And I'm also having to straighten up my TV table because Cookie likes to get up there every day and mess everything up. So I'm fixing that. So now we just got to the BMW shop. We're gonna go check out some Beamers. We actually used to have a Beamer before we had our yellow Camaro, but we gave it to Alan's mom and then we got the yellow Camaro, but we're gonna go check out some of these new Beamers inside, see how they be looking. It's still really cold outside, so I'm probably not gonna make it long out here, but we're gonna walk up into the showroom, see what they got up inside. Y'all wanna know how crazy I am? Wanna know? Oh! I forgot the red box. We were almost to our location and I forgot the red box. So we had to come all the way back to the apartment to get the movie. And then we have to drive all the way back and return. And it's so cold outside. So now I'm going to start cooking dinner, and I just made chicken spaghetti or whatever. And this isn't really like a cooking video or a tutorial. I'm just showing you what I was doing. And now I'm trying to recreate the noodle kiss with Cookie, but it didn't really work out. And yes, that was an uncooked noodle. I was hungry, okay? So I was snacking on them noodles. Now it's time to clean up my mess, and I am using my Mrs. Meyers stuff that I got from Grove. This stuff is awesome and I love it. I really didn't have a big mess to clean. I don't know why. There was like just not much to do. And I actually cut a lot of this footage out so that the video wouldn't be too long. But yeah, I'm just showing you. I'm cleaning up my kitchen now. Thank you.
Wow, oh my god, these are beautiful. These match my kitchen so perfect. I love them.
That I got you now?
Yes. My new chairs, y'all. Out with the old and in with the new. These look so cute with this too. Oh, wow.
I can't believe they were so cheap.
Yes.
Anybody would love to have these chairs. For as cheap as they are, they're a bargain.
No, that was a good deal. I'm spending on it now.
New chair, who dis? Yeah, these are perfect. Come sit with me. This is where we're gonna have our dinner from now on. Come try. These feel so much better than the other ones too.
Better quality, right?
They're so cute.
Yeah, perfect sitting angle.
Really? Hey. All right, let me go back down. Yeah, I love them.
They're so comfy. Like perfect back support.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking too, because my back was hurting.
The other ones suck compared to these. Right?
Yeah.
And it's so cushiony. Like, you don't even feel like... You feel like you're sitting in a memory foam. Like, you don't feel like that you're sitting in something with a pad this thin.
Yeah.
It's, like, very supportive.
Oh, yeah.
Very cushiony for how thin the padding is.
Thanks for my new chairs, babe!
Yeah.
Oh, now we just have to keep the cats off of them.
Yes.
Wow. Oh my god.
I mean, it's
wow.
Reach up to it. It's a claw.
Wow. That's so cute looking.
I know, especially with them all the way up.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah. Geeky. What are you doing? Playing on the old chairs? You having fun? Come on.
So, I actually forgot that I was vlogging today. Why every time I record, my forehead is so shiny that you can see your reflection in it? Girlfriend needs some powder. Anyways, Alan's been like on the phone, FaceTiming, and I've just been sitting on the couch. And yeah, I forgot we were vlogging though, but it's like 10 o'clock now, so I think I'm gonna go take a shower. Or I don't know. I gotta go to bed soon, because Alan's gotta go back to work tomorrow.
The girls are loving these chairs. I put a little blanket up there. Kiki's been sleeping on it. So that's good.
So anyways, I guess I'm actually just gonna end this video. So this is the end of the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you're already subscribed, then thank you. I appreciate it. But if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe and turn your notifications on so that you're always notified when I upload a new video. Give this video a like. Leave me some comments down below. You guys know I love to reply to my comments. I love hearing from y'all, love talking to y'all. And also, we are watching all of the questions roll in on our question video, and we look forward to doing a Q&A for you.
Bye.
Bye. All right, we'll see you later.